Because all we've had way back in England is rain, rain, and rain, and rain. You know that, don't you? Man, it's been so wet. I've shrunk. I used to be that high. Yeah, shrunk. So this one, I dedicate this song to your wonderful sunshine. This one's called You Are My Sunshine. I dedicate this to all the drunks in the world.
Not us, of course.
One call, and you know a lot about this over here in France. This is all about wine, you know? And they make the best wine in the world over here. We know that, right? So this is one called Drinking Wine Spoglioni.
I'm gonna ask for the end of the world.
summer in, summer far. I'm watching Sherry and do things my the West for the West for the West for the mustn't forget this is an Elvis Presley night, all right? So we're doing an Elvis song, all right? Just let him tune up a little minute here. Won't be long. But where's the whiskey? Where's the whiskey?
You're right.
Nobody is drinking whiskey on stage here. If a big star like Dean Martin can jump on the stage, then so can I. I forgot to introduce you to Bunner, all right? Bunner doesn't play with us all the time. He only comes with us on the odd gig when Mike Coffey's away. And he missed that one, so we'll go again, Bunner, right? Oh, listen, tell me, baby, I'm trying to understand Songs, you know. So this is a song that we wrote for all the teddy boys, all right? Because to me it was the teddy boys who kept rock and roll alive, you know, all these years. This one called the Teddy Boy Boogie.
Again.
they were signed. JP told them about the wagons and the hardest kid in town. They're the hardest kid in town. Tell him I'll see him. I'm gonna check him with a bail of a car. Better work faster than my new one. Cause I'm a wild scared child. Well, I'm a wild scared child. Now, this is for all you people who are kind of night people, not day people. You stay up all night long, you know. This was written first by Evans on the pole. Rolling through the night. Especially for Graham. Graham Price, everybody, used to play with us way back years ago. Played on My Little Sister Got a Motorbike on my rocking album many years ago. Graham Price. Yeah. Well, here's one. This one's for the Teddy girls. We got any Teddy girls out there? Teddy girls are sweet things that look like Betty Page and they wear 50s clothes and they got, you know. Bean sweater and a ponytail.
Thank you.
Yeah, rock and roll! Yeah. Where's our whiskey going? Give me some more whiskey. Yeah. Merci beaucoup. This song was written a long time ago, in the 1940s, by a man called Jimmy Work. And then it was done by a guy I consider the greatest poet, songwriter of our times, a guy called Hank Williams did it. One called The Tennessee Border, right? Special request for Victor. Where is Victor? There's Victor. There he is. See you, Victor. He's looked after us. Looked after us this weekend. Showed us with the right places to go and the wrong places not to go. It's one called Trouble, 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 Trouble. Thank you. days you really find where the kids are on the side. Flying balls and tears and chill. Cars are having no oranges. It's trouble, trouble. Trouble, trouble. Trouble, trouble. This is a slow song. We don't do many of these, but we're doing this one. This is the B-side of a very famous record by Little Richard. This is one called Send Me Some Lovin'. Huh? This is about a really young chick, right, who bought herself a brand new pair of shoes. And she walked kind of like that. I just get in touch with my female side, forgive me. It's getting hard to find these things. Hello, this one called Betty Lou got a new pair of shoes. Thank you. is she? Is she talking? Is she stopping? That is she? Trying on a triple deck. Do you believe I am the fish? She's attractive for a silent fit. Walking down the street in a brand new kit. British world.
Rock me, rock me.
Okay.
Friends, I love you. I don't know what's he doing tonight. We had to buy this, they wouldn't give us any. We had to buy it. Terry Wally, I always give the boys a request, alright? What do you want, Terry? Terry wants a song that's been done. Yeah, that's better. Give him a CD. CD, I Got the Spooks About You, written by Lyndon Needs when he was young, when he was young and in love.
I was young, in love, and I still am.
I'm crazy over you, my little Sadie.
Bravo. Yeah, you're still alive.
Okay, we've been told they've got to shut the power off shortly, so we want to get everything we can in now. Give me a G, quick. What you gonna do when the creek goes dry now? Mafia on the stage. Terry! Please, Terry!
Donne-moi du son, donne-moi du son.
On the bass, Graham! And sing of a band!
One.
Kavan!
Kavan! Je crois quand même que c'est le plus grand groupe de rockabilly du monde. Vous êtes d'accord?
The best rockabilly band in the world is my friend Crazy Kavan and the Rhythm Rockers. Okay, one more song and we need to finish because of police.
Only one! Hey, what about two? Two. Gay used to mean happy, the real reason of the world. I hope you understand that, right? Monitors. My monitors have gone off. Monitor man. Monitor man. 2-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. Mr. Monitor. Mr. Monitor. The monitor man's gone. The police are trying to stop your fun. They're trying to stop you drinking, trying to stop you smoking, trying to stop you rocking and rolling. They want me to lose my voice, switch my monitors off. Alright, I'll try without him, alright? I can't hear anything, but I'll try it anyway. Of a better land we know, I hear the shame too.
Thank you.